You'd be surprised. It's not a brush painting at all. It's actually made from natural broom grass. Edgar Zapita, from Mexico, brings his art to life using materials like straw, grass, ocotillo, beeswax, and resin. He treats each stem like a brush, carefully breaking them to create stunning realism in his paintings. What do you think about his unique approach to art?